from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening. Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. Elliot Cutler, an independent who ran for Maine governor back in 2010, is reconfirming that he plans to run for governor again in 2014. Cutler told News 8 today that he is running and will make a formal announcement this fall. Cutler lost a close race to Republican Paul LePage in 2010. LePage has set up a re-election committee and is widely expected to run again. Among Democrats, former Governor John Baldacci and Maine Congressman Mike Michoud have said that they are considering making a run as well. A newly released court document says a teenager from Glenburn told her boyfriend that the man now charged in her death tried to kiss and grope her the night before she disappeared. A search warrant affidavit released in Bangor today provides a detailed account of the investigation into the May 12th disappearance of 15-year-old Nicole Cable. Police say 20-year-old Kyle Duby of Orno used a fake Facebook account to lure her out of her home with a promise of marijuana and ended up killing her. The affidavit includes text messages in which Cable tells her boyfriend that she tried pushing Duby off of her, but he wouldn't stop and ended up leaving a bite mark on her. Cable's remains were found in a wooded area 8 days after she went missing. A Maine corrections officials say a 37-year-old inmate has escaped from home confinement 10 days before his sentence was due to end. The Department of Corrections issued an alert to law enforcement agencies Wednesday night saying that Jerome Cole escaped from his home confinement arrangement. Officials say that he was living in a home in southern Maine but would not divulge his specific location. Cole was serving a 2-year sentence for forgery and theft by unauthorized taking and was scheduled to be released on June 15th. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. We'll be right back.